Are you guys trying to tell Mama it's time to get up?
Baby doll? Oh, yeah. How did you get back onto bed? Are you that cute? Oh my, you are that cute. Freya, do you have to potty? Such a good girl. Nope. Good morning, baby chicky chickies. Good morning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got some food. Get that filled up today. Baby chicky chickies. Baby chicky chickies. Come on. Ready in. Come on. All right, baby chickies. I gotta get you water. No, come on, baby. Mama's coming in. Come on.
A little cold. Coffee time. Hey there, peppers. Good morning. Lynn here, just for the health of it. And today I thought I'd just take you along a little bit on what a daily life is like for me. Just got all the babies up and fed. Now I like to sit here and drink my coffee, play a little game on my tablet, and think about what we're gonna do today. Water for the chickens. Thank you. Water looking overheat easy. Gravy, 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 making looky gravy. Mm-hmm. Freya has tummy issues, so she gets raw food. And I hate to waste all this packaging, but doing dishes is not the best scenario for me right now. Some light reading while I eat my lunch. Was that a good dinner, Freya? Loki, you're so cute. Baby chicky chickies. Hi, baby chickies. You guys want a little snack? Hi. You guys are so cute. Come on, Freya. Freya, you're gonna get caught up on that log. See? Oh my goodness. What did you find, Loki?
Thank you.
8:30 at night, and I'm sitting out here watching the baby chickies and waiting for them to go to bed. Normally they put themselves up quite well, but they are not going to bed tonight. I don't know if there's some kind of good bug going on, but they just don't want to go to bed. Look at them. Baby chicky chickies, you need to go night night. You guys are going to be in trouble. I'm going to sneak out here. Sometimes that coop door swings closed and they can't get in. Oh, and you know what? That is what happened. Baby chickies! Who closed the door? Who closed the door? You silly guys. Hi, cuties. I know, tell him to go night night, Strawberry. Okay. Now, I'll sneak out here. No, you guys go night night. You're so cute. Sneak off to the side. Now that the coop is open, they'll put themselves to bed. I think when Strawberry jumps up on that, he closes the door sometimes. Little troublemaker. I'm not coming to give you treats. I'm coming to put you night-night. Everybody else is night-night. You need to go night-night.